Hi, this is Coffee with Keith, and just came in from a cold New Mexico wintry day, and in fact, there's nothing like a great cup of coffee. I'm reminded of being chilly. Here's the real chilies, the ristras here in New Mexico. My thought for this week is education. We must continually educate ourselves. Education is vital in today's business environment. You must educate yourself on trends, on business opportunities, on new techniques in the marketplace. How do you do that? Well, there's a number of ways. Books are always a good way to do that, as well as magazines. Going to conferences. In fact, I'm about to step into a conference in just a few moments. Going to trade shows, taking a college course, or even just some classes. Doing a webinar online. There's a lot of online education today that's available at low cost or no cost. The key is to develop a plan so that you can stay educated. What do you need to know to make your business grow in the coming year? What kinds of activities do you need to learn to stay vital in today's very competitive business environment? So think about how you can educate yourself. There are many opportunities out there. We just need to focus. I like to make a list of some of the things that I'd like to learn in the coming days, months, and of course with the start of a new year. In fact, the very message you're listening to came out of an opportunity to say, how do I educate myself more in the social marketplace? This program is being done through a YouTube program, and that's one of the areas that we studied this year. Looking at other social marketing methods are going to be key to developing business in the coming months and years. So, my message this week, look to next week, make your list, and how can you learn to become a lifelong learner? Till next week, this has been Coffee with Keith on a cold New Mexico winter day. Don't forget to visit my website, keithpowellspeaker.com.